once. So if we don't talk with him in Mongagazit before, he will not appear in here. And he is the most important because he has 4 slots empty weapons and armor for all of our character. This is very important because we need to make some armor and weapon for the last dungeon. Yeah. Okay. I will buy that later when we need it. Maybe after scene. So for now, we can try to get the sigil first, or capture the monsters. Or actually, I can capture monsters off stream, right? Nah, let's do that on stream. Alright, let's go with the butterfly catching first. So we need to do butterfly catch in these two places. The first is in here, in central Macalania Woods central. So no encounter will be helpful. We need to catch that butterfly and then get the blue one, and don't touch the red one. Okay, so let's go with normal speed and let's start again. Find 7. So we need to find 7. We need to go to the next screen first to restart. So we need to finish these two places by touch that first. This is 1. Oh, if you catch the red one, then we need to fight the monsters. This is good thing. If we on wasp and Burusu. Okay. I get in my notes. Iguion, Wabs, and Murusu. That's 2 butterflies. 3. The AP is pretty good in here. Yeah, we lost. Okay, start again. So we need to try not to touch the red butterfly. Okay, let's see. First, second. In here. Okay, that's wasting time. Okay, it's fine. I just need to know where the butterfly is. That's 5. And we need to get the 6 and 7 while capturing these monsters. I never see the 6 and 7 butterflies. We need to be precise, by the way, so we don't waste time. Okay, 3. This is good. 4. 5. Six. 7. No, we fail because we go to the next screen. Okay, so it's near the exit, so we need to be careful. Don't go to the next screen to finish the game. Damn, almost dead. Okay, but I'm already know where it is. So let's do this. Let's go. 1, 2. Good. 5. Ah, I need to fight them. Okay, 1 chimera. Yeah, it's 1800 AP. That's cool. Okay, we've done it. So we've got these items. Teleport sphere in this one. And the sigil, we will get it for the second game in different map. It's in the next one from here. Cool, this is not that hard. We've done it, so let's do the other one. We need to do this at least twice, right? There's 2 in there. Oh damn, I've got disconnected. Oh man, really? We are still online, right? I hope so. Okay, let's go. Equion. Blue element and Murusu. The second one is here. The third one is in here. Four. I can't find the seventh one. I'm missing something. Yeah, this is 5 and that's 6. Where is the other one? Got recorded that when I finished the last butterfly. I hope so. Oh, I know, maybe in here. I think I'm missing one butterfly in here. Oh, it's red. Okay. Wasp, blue elements, double.
Todome. Kimatta.
Yeah, this one in here. 1 2 Okay. Okay, now I know. One of them is we need to go up there
first.
Third one. Four, five. Six. Yeah, I'm late. All right. One in here. Okay. Let's do this. One. Two. Three. Oh, I've got this red one.
Uwarida.
That's the 5th chimera, by the way. So we've done this. Okay. Good. Okay, we've done it. Yes, that's easy. So now this should be sigil in here. Yes, Southern sigil. Sigil or sigil, how to pronounce that, I don't know. But there you go. So now let's go capture all the monsters. I will go with double speed as usual and frequent enemy encounters. I need to go to the next screen first. I need to re-enter the place. Alright, let's go. There are 6 monsters that we can capture here. Iguion, Element, Wurusu. Boss. Another sea boss. Okay. Wasp. Blue element. Double. Iguion and Murusu. Element. Hey, Iguion, Murusu, and blue element. Double blue elements. Wasp. We already have 9 blue elements and wasp. 6 wasp. Hey, another chimera. Oh, 1000 AP is actually pretty good though. Maybe I should grind for other character. Or maybe in Bikanel will be very good for everyone. So the monster capturing at Bikanel will be longer because I will change and grind for everyone, all 7 characters. For now I will keep my trio here. Trio capture here. Trio hunter. Ooh, a lot of seafoss. That's good though. But I need Iguion and Murusu. Only 4 of them that I've got. Yeah, Chimera should be limit now. Nice, Iguion, Murusu. Two elements should be limit, and Iguion and Murusu only 5 each. We need more wasp and seafoss. Oh, speak of the devil. Double wasp and seafoss. Quion was Urusu. Limit, right? Okay, confirm limit. And was also should be limit after this. Kimura should be limit already. Yeah. Okay. My notes is actual. So what we need is Ikuyon and Borusu. Okay, Ikuyon, Borusu, 7 each, 1 Seaforce to go. Alright, 8 Ikuyon and Borusu, 2 more. Chimera already limit. Okay, nice. Right, that's the last Seaforce. Maybe one more to confirm, as usual. Okay, we need. Okay, Ikuyon and Borusu. This is what we need. One more to go. Yes. Okay. We are done. Maybe some confirmation that they are limit. Alright. Chimera. No. Confirmation of Seaforce? Yeah. Okay. So what I need is confirm Ikuyon and Borusu. I think my notes is good this time. That's Ikuyon and Borusu. What? Okay, that's it. Limit, nice. Okay. That means I will go with no encounter now. Let's do it manual with Rico. Okay. So now I can go to the lake, Macalania Lake. There are only 4 monsters that we need to catch in there. I don't want to play this again. Oh man. Okay. Just leave. Save in here. Okay, let's go to the lake to capture monsters in there. In this area. Yeah, like that. Frequent enemy. Snow Wolf, Evil Eye, Ice Flame. Okay, Snow Wolf, Evil Eye, and Ice Flame. Okay. And one other enemy is Muff Dead. Snow Wolf, Evil Eye, Ice Flame. Same old, same old. Snow Wolf, Ice Flame, and Muff Dead. Okay. Snow Wolf, Ice Flame. And Muff Dead. Okay, that's the first Muff Dead that we captured. Snow Wolf, Evil Eye, Ice Flame. There's a chest in there. Snow Wolf, Ice Flame, Muff Dead. Snow Wolf, Ice Flame, Muff Dead again. Okay, Muff Dead. Snow Wolf. Ice Flame. Ice Flame, Snow Wolf, and Muff Dead. This encounter frequent is very useful, right? Oh, 4000 gil. That's nice. Snow Wolf, Ice Flame, Muff Dead. Snow Wolf, Evil Eye. Ice Flame, damn, Snow Wolf and Ice Flame already 9. Okay, it's 10. Then they are limited after this. Okay, that's fine. That's cool. Which means I need more Evil Eye and more Dead then. limit, and another mark that, 7 mark that, and 4 evil eye. Eight muff dead. Evil eye, only 5. Ooh, okay. Is 5 like evil eye. Okay, confirmation. Limit, nice. Good notes. Now we need 5 evil eye. In here, okay. Nice, lot of evil eye in here. Good place. Double evil eye, and we need 2 more. Evil eye number 9, 1 more evil eye, and another 4 confirmation. Okay, here we go. 1, should be limit. Nice. Okay, then we are done. Get out of here. Alright, we are done with Macalania. So for the next place is Bikanel Island. Let's go there. We need to go to Bikanel. And of course, there is also a mini game to get another sigil in here, or sigil. Let me use the spear grid. Quick hit, very good. Oh, and by the way, I have notes for the sphere grid order in here. I should go to Waka's grid from Tidus in here if I can, or Auron first maybe, because I need the power for Tidus, so I need to go back here. Long way to go. How many key that I have? Also 3 key. Return. We can try to return. It's pretty rare though, the return, and maybe I can return here and use the key in here. Let's see, because now I need to go here then. Yep. No, not return. Got Sentinel, and yeah, I think because Auron go to Tidus place. Then to Waka's grid after that. Get Waka. Should we go down here then? Forget where, which one that easier to get, level 3 or level 4. I will need to confirm that later, but for now I will just go in here and just upgrade for anyone else. Okay. Yeah, let's go Tidus. Move back Tidus. 4. That's a lot. Let's use the return sphere maybe. So I can go back here. Okay, so in the end, I will open all of this. I will open all of this grid, so I will just use my key. It's fine. Okay. That interest. Yeah. So Auron will go to Tidus here before he's going to Waka, and Tidus will go to this Aurons and then Waka. Okay, that's my plan. Alright. Now let's go try to capture monsters in Bikanel. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. But in here only 5 before we've done the Cactuar. Okay, Alcyon. Sand Wolf, Alcyon or Alcyon. Okay, and we can restock our bad potion in here if we want. Sand Wolf, Alcyon and Mushu. Oh yeah, we've got a lot of AP in here, right? Don't forget about that. I need to grind for everyone. Yeah, let's start to grind for everyone. Oh, that's Cactuar. So this Cactuar is different, right? It's using C, the one at Thunder Plains using Q. So this is different. Okay, we can skip this. Oh, I forget about grinding. Zoo capture. Yeah, right. We need that AP for everyone. It will be slower to do capture, but everyone will get the AP. How's Yon? Who's your shoe? If I encounter the biggest monster, Sand Wolf. On there you go. The biggest enemies. It's not sleep. Okay, we can use bio. Stamina spray, shadow gel. Swallow. Ah, no, we didn't capture it, damn it. just see. I don't think we need to grind for now. It's only 1,800. Okay, I will use the rain. Level 1 key sphere. That's nice. Oh, 3 sand wolves. Damn, this is cool. Sand wolves. So they are limit already. Wow. Okay, more enemy encounter. Let's focus on capture them. I will just spam attack. Another zoo. Nice Cactuar. That's 7 zoo that you already get. The limit. Okay, I need to change weapon again and sell them. I need to go back to the airship. To sell the weapons. We need to find Rin, yeah. Let's sell. Ooh, that's pretty good actually.
Damn.
Is that enough? Okay, let's go. I need Mushushu a lot, by the way. Alcyon and Mushushu. Alcyon should be already limit. Only 4 Mushushu that already captured. Need more. Okay, Alcyon limit. Cactuar. Nice. It's pretty rare actually. Mushushu. 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 Seven. What we need is only Mushushu that is a little monster in the Bikanel area, and the rest will be the biggest, the bigger one, Zoo and Sandworm, and also Cactuar. There is actually will be a place that we can fight Cactuar pretty fast. We will get encounter pretty fast, but we need to do some games, and we can also get sigil from that, sigil or sigil, and we will do that. Oh. Nice. A lot of Cactuar. Oh, give me Mushu Zoo. Oh, it's Zoo. Capture zoo. Oh, we already get 9 zoo. Oh, nice sandworm. Needles. That's why this is dangerous. Okay, capture. Another Cactuar. Damn, lot of Cactuar. This is zoo number 10. I need Mushu Zoo. Where is Mushu Zoo? Why Cactuar? Limit for you. I think Mushushu is common at very beginning map, right? Ah, there it is. Mushushu. Eight Mushushu. We need two more. Damn, we already get 10 Cactuar. That's cool. Okay, we've got Mushushu in here. One more Mushushu. Yeah, it's already limit, right? Damn, 12,000 AP. Okay, you're done. Mushushu. Yeah, this is the confirmation. Yep, capture limit. So what else is sandworm? I need to get sandworm. So let's go. For sandworm, so let's do this. Number 7. Oh man, full already? That's fast. Let's just flee. Let's flee to make this quick. Okay, this is what I need. Needles. There we go. That's number 9. Slow touch. Delay of game. That's a cool name. That we can capture in this island. Okay, confirmation. Using no encounter. Alright. Now there is a mini game in here, and we need to do that to get the sigil or sigil. So we will do that. First, let's save. Okay, so the place is in the next screen. There should be a stone in here. Cactuar stone. So there is another map that place that is not accessible right now. So the sandstorm is blocking your path. So what we need to do is pray in here, in the statue. So the gatekeeper, 10 little gatekeepers play in the sand. Tommy is gone, come to fetch the water. Be back soon. So that's a riddle or a clue to find a cactuar. So we need to find 10 of them. So the first one is Tomei, and Tomei is going to fetch the water. That means he is at the oasis, so we can go there very quick with sword airship. And then going back to the island. And he is in here. This is domain. And we need to play a mini game. So we need to sneak up from behind without getting caught. 3 tries, everything. Okay, so we need to stop when he's looking at us. And we've got it. And we need to fight. Okay. We've got Tommy Sphere. And this is the best sphere, so we can we can get different reward depends on we finish the game or not. The reward will be different. And now we have this sphere, we need to go back to the statue and pray again in there. Let's do this quick for time speed. And we are using no encounter. Sphere into the stone. We need 9 more. Now we need to find Robby Bear. Okay, so we need to go to Robby Bear. And he is actually at the east. This is central. Where is the east? This is west. Is it in here? Yeah, this is east. And okay, there it is. Wow, it's run. Okay. It's the same. We need to run to him. Catch it. Harpoon. Okay, we've got the sphere. Now we need to go back again. Okay, we need to do this until we've got 10 of them. do this quick. All right. Eight more little shower. And he is at west. And percent off. There he is. He is there. Okay, this is the same. That'd be easy. Sasugori. Okay, this is the sphere. Okay, 3, 7 to go. Now we have Alec and Aloya. Now we need to fight two cactuars at the same time, and they are actually at these ruins. Yeah, they're there. Two brothers. Okay, let's go. Okay, we got it. Oh wow, 10,000 needles. I hope we don't get game over in here. Please don't get game over. Oh wow. Let's do this. Okay, is that two spears? Or one? I think it's two, right? Just save, make sure that we are fine. Double speed. make this quick. Yeah, I think it's 2. Now we need 5. Okay, so we need to find Vajila. Vajila is at Sanobia East. Near the very first place. Let's make this quick. Is it here? Or another one? Oasis, so should be in here. Yeah, we need to use the safe spear. Okay. Oh, different perspective? Oh, it's fast. Okay, okay. This is like Squid Game, right? Red light, green light. Oh, very fast. Very fast. I'm not going to restart if we fail, so let's just be it. Oh, it's okay. Okay, okay. Yeah, I don't care. We've got Sphere del Perderol if we fail, but that's fine. We can still just continue. It's just different reward for the last in the result later. But it's fine. Okay. 4 more to go. Progress stop inside. Okay, so he is at the central. There's a treasure chest in here. Because inside of it is the Cactuar. Yeah. So I think this is where we can, yeah, we can get the items in here. Okay. So there are shadow gem, sending gem, and blast gem. If we can open all of them. Yeah. Time's up. We can actually first try, we can open two and then we can open the last and finish this at the same time. Yeah, we lose. We should do the first try, we open two chests, and then second try we open one chest, and the last one we should go straight to the Cactuar and we will win that. But yeah, I'm not going to reset, so alright, let's just leave it. You can restart and retry if you want, but I'm not going to do that in this playthrough, in this stream. Okay, fiery inscription, the Lord of the Holy Scorn, Isra thinks. Okay. Okay, so actually he is in here, but we need to re-enter the area first. So let's go there, get out, and then going back. Now we can try to find him at one of the hole. Yeah, he's in here. Deep holes again. So this is the trick. We can use the hole. And we are going to the behind. Okay, let's try our rock skills. Oh, it works. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, what if we've got the Aurox? The Blitz Ball. Okay, at least we've done it. Let's just finish this quick. So we can do something else, right? Two more to go. There you go. Okay, we need to find Elio. So it's much curious. Elio has left on a journey. Okay, we need to go to the oasis actually, but this time let's not using the airship. If we just teleport there to Oasis, we need to re-enter area so we can get the scenes in here. Yep, the scenes always only appear if we go from the entrance, not from teleport. Spear. Okay, now we need to find him at the airship, and we need to go to the deck. Where is Elio? Immediately. He just flew away. He's dropped from the airship. Oh, he's gone. So this is special. No battle in here. So we are good. And we are done in here. So let's go back to the desert. Desert. Okay, we still have that sphere. Right, so one more to go, and the last one is very easy. So we will finish this now, very quick. And we have already captured these monsters in here. So we will finish Bikanel Island. There are 9 of them, and the last one will be Flail, always behind. Yeah, he's just here because he's always behind. Yeah. Damn. No text needle time. There you go. Good. Everybody's here, so the sand is gone. So actually it's leaving the sandstorm, so we can go inside there now. And in here we can get encounter with Cactuar a lot in here if we don't capture it yet. But the important thing is this Mercury sigil, so we can upgrade our weapons later. And Megalix here, so this is depend on our mini game. So if we won all of them, 8 or 9 spheres that we've got from the Cactuars, we will get Friend Sphere instead. So because I have 6 or 7 win, so I've got Megalix here in there. Okay, that's cool. So we are finished here now, so let's go back to airship so we can do something else. Cactuar is done, and then of course the next one will be another place. Okay, so we will go to Calmlands, and then there is annoying chocobo race, catcher chocobo, to get sigil in there and also find another weapons, ultimate weapons for Tidus in there. And also we need to capture enemies at Stolen Fate Cavern, where Yojimbo is, and also Manga Gazette. And then after that we will do scene, continue the story, or maybe get the final aeon, I mean the last aeon that we can get before going to scene. Yeah, maybe, but I will not do that now since there will be a lot of time. So for now what I want to do is going to Luca and recruit our team again, and maybe I will do the leak of stream. Yeah, like brother, I will sign him for another 11 game. And the rest will be at Luca, right? Oh, but this time I want to maybe Wedge will be my pawn. Yeah, let's go with Wedge. The assist kill. So I'm not going with Shami, but Wedge instead. I wonder what status Shami is. Ah. I will see the status of both of them. Who is better? Zalit is not that good though, but yeah, he is the best that we can get now. Oh, I have 457 kill. just from capturing monsters. Jumal, of course. Still is the player. And then important one is a rope, right? Okay. Let's go recruit rope. Let's make it quick with super speed. Double speed. And using chocobo. So we can get the Jupiter sigil. Team data. Shami, speed 58. 11, 5, 10. 4, 2, 2. Robot wedge. 11, 5, 10. Oh, the better watch has better shot than Shami. Better speed. Ah, okay. It's just the endurance, it's different. Yeah. So Xiaomi is better than Wedge is better than, I think. So let's just use it. I will use Wedge. Okay, but I will do this off stream, by the way. And for the next stream, we will still going with side quests until we've got the last aeon, and also maybe we will finish all ultimate weapon, including the upgrades. So when we are going to scene, we will go with our ultimate weapons. All right. Okay, yeah, I think we will do that. So for now, I will end the stream in here, and yeah, we'll see you for the next one. Maybe for the YouTube will be two more episodes for side quests after this, before we go to scene. But yeah, it is what it's, but I want to get everything in the video, so you will see my grind, how I grind. For the final grind, maybe it will be off stream though, so maybe I will just stream for several things that I want to show you, and I will do that off stream because it will take a long time. It can be 10 hours maybe, just for grind max stats. But okay, so for now, I will end the stream here, and thank you for coming, and see you next time.